This video will cover important information regarding proper post-surgical care after a sinus lift procedure for eventual dental implant placement. The sinus lift procedure is performed to increase the height of bone available for your dental implants. It is imperative that you follow these instructions carefully to maximize your healing and improve the long-term outcome of your dental implants. Do not blow your nose for at least 7 days, as the pressure will delay or damage your sinus healing. If you have to sneeze, do not hold it back, sneeze out. Open your mouth and try to minimize the pressure in your nasal or sinus passages. You may use nasal decongestants such as over-the-counter Sudafed tablets or Afrin nasal spray to keep your passages dry, especially if you have noticed continued drainage or feel the need to blow your nose. Take antibiotics as prescribed by your doctor until they are finished, even if you feel fine. They protect the surgical site from infection. Also, 1 to 2 servings of yogurt or an Acidophilus probiotic tablet are recommended daily to help reduce gastrointestinal complications like diarrhea. Do not smoke because smoking reduces the blood flow, contaminates the healing wound, and frequently leads to infections.